Welcome to Frenetic Fashion. My name is Marcus, and I want to take the time to make a quick video and thank all my viewers and wish everybody a happy Halloween. As you can see, this year I decided to dress up and share this with you guys on a video. And let me know if you're able to figure out what I'm dressed up as. Write it down in the comments down below. And if you're able to figure out, who I am. Well, you guys just get some brownie points and you know your stuff. And at the same time, as you know, I always do fragrance videos and talk about fragrances. And then today I'm still gonna be testing out some of the recent ones that I've acquired. And I was actually testing all the three ones, new fragrance releases from the YouTuber Redolescence, Steven from Redolescence. So it's Navitus Parfums, and today I'm testing Emblaze, and I've been testing it for a few days, guys, so stick around to figure out my reviews that are coming up in a few days when I'll have a chance to fill them. Here I also have Imperial, and the last of his three releases, which is Away. So yeah, guys, this is the only one yet that I have not tried, but it's on the list. The other two I have tried. One of them is ready to be reviewed. So yeah, guys, let me know down below. Also, if you're dressing up for Halloween, I want to know what you're dressing up as. Yeah, guys, this is just a fun little day. I enjoy this. I always loved this when I was a kid. And I just want to take out the little child and put the spirit out of my heart to share it with you guys. So yeah, guys, let me know what you'll be wearing for Halloween if you are dressing up. At the same time, I'd be very curious to know. And stay tuned for all these Navitus Parfums that I'm going to be reviewing for you when I have the chance to make these videos and I'm done with the full testings and wearings of these fragrances. Happy Halloween, guys! Enjoy your day, take care, peace, and light. Out.